My God. They did it. All that fighting, and for what? Everything's dead.
Everything's dead? Ah, yes, the garden. The posies have been problematic, I admit. If only Sir were here to help. Where is he, by the by?
They came into the vault. Maybe you saw them. They had guns and strange outfits.
Only Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume more than a week early. I swear, the nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised. Not like you, Mum. You're the perfect mother. And Sir is, where is Sir, by the by?
They killed him.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. And I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna get my baby back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
I... Mum, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Leaving? So soon? Was it something I said?
Hey, Codsworth.
Mum. Just tending the garden, Mum.
Codsworth, you're still here. So other people could still be alive, too.
Well, of course I'm still here. But you seem the worse for wear.
Uh-huh. Codsworth.
Mum, just tending the garden.
I'm coming, sweetheart. Codsworth.
Mum, just tending the garden.
Uh-huh. Codsworth, what happened to...
The world, Mum. Well, Things will be so much more exciting with you and Sir back.
He can't be dead.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, it's been ages since we...
Codsworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him?
Why, I'm sure...
He's gone. God damn it.
It's worse than I thought.
Uh-huh. Doesn't matter how long it's been. I feel fine.
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. That means you're...
Right. Codsworth, you're acting...
I... Mum. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house.
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together?
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, Mum. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes.
All right.
Proud to serve! This should be fun! In another house. Follow me! Sir and young Sean, they aren't here.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, Mum? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
I like these people already.
Oh, good. Maybe you'll get along then. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together. Thank you.
Thank you. up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Be able to put face. That's it.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. Trust me. Show your face. Come on, I dare you.
Thank you. know you're here.
I'll find you.
Always gotta fight back.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Nice. I'm just passing through.
Fair enough. But the enemy of my enemy is my friend, right? And those raiders want us all dead, including you.
Ugh, the world's changed so much. None of this makes sense.
You all right? Listen, we need your help.
Well, who's around that can find a missing person?
Used to have a few good trackers in this group. Not many now.
Hey.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5.
It's a cruel world.
You think I don't know that? The things I've seen.
Nope.
The things I've done.
Uh-huh. Better be a good one.
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Huh. Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
The answer's no.
Just like that, huh? You come this far, then condemn these poor people to die? All right.
Careful, kid. There's something coming. And it's angry.
Careful, kid. There's something.
We need help. And we get a vault dweller? What are you going to do in that stupid jumpsuit?
Angry.
To death?
on.
You okay?
I expected dog meat would find in that little neighborhood. But oh, so much better.
Oh, God. Oh, God, why? Why? It's not fair. It's not fair.
Somebody up here!
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close.
Hold up.
Get past my boys. Give me that! Come on, I got places to be! Big!